we can no longer pretend that this isn't happening. We are slowly losing Vim. Lord, give us the cure.
She is still my hope.
Barbados is still my home.
She is still my hope.
When I was preparing for my first competition in 1979, I was just trying to make up a number. We wanted to have at least five people in the competition, and we only had four. And I decided to enter the competition quite late, quite a late stage. And I had no stage name. And I wanted to get a stage name, and I went to the beach like two Sundays before the actual competition. And I came back all burnt in the sun. And a nephew looked at me and he said, "You look like a red plastic bag." And it was so funny. I just said, "You know what? That is the name that I'm going to use." Because it was different. It wasn't Lord anybody. It wasn't King anybody. It wasn't Mighty. It was, you know, simply red plastic bag. So I recognized that there would have been a color to identify with. People could wave something. So I chose that name. And it has worked for me. If I had to go all the way back to 1979, I'll choose the name again.
Condemned and unable to transcend.